Hello, dear friends. Today we speak about the subject, be a good hobbyist. It was a hot summer vacation. Pinky was tired of long holidays. She did not know how to spend her spare time. She was bored. Suddenly, she saw many empty matches with various colorful labels on it. Seeing that, a creative idea stuck into her mind. She thought of collecting all the stickers together. Then she affixed them systematically into an album. It looked extremely beautiful. A hobbyist explores a new and an exciting world of creativity. Hobby saves our leisure time. It gives him or her pleasure and satisfaction. It drives away boredom and idleness. But it is a pity that some students who are syllabus loaded find no time for developing hobbies. It blocks their sense of beauty to a certain limit. Hobby keeps a student occupied. Hobbies are a passion for both the young and the old. Hobbies come in different choices according to each one's tastes. There are many hobbies like gardening, stamp collection, coin collection, etc. Gardening. Gardening can be done both indoor and outdoor. A beautiful garden with sweet-smelling flowers like rose, lily, jasmine, dahlia, sunflower, etc. can lift us up to the world of paradise. A well-arranged, timely washed garden invites beautiful butterflies and makes good scenery to your house. A kitchen garden can provide you with fresh vegetables. Stamp collection. Stamp collection or philately is the most popular hobby. Stamps come in all shapes and sizes. It's a pleasurable and educative hobby. Mount your stamps systematically in an album according to the alphabetical order of the names of different countries. Apart from stamp dealers, you can increase your collection by meeting other collectors and exchanging stamps. Stamp collection is never a waste of time, a waste of effort, or a waste of money. It helps us to spend our time profitably and keeps us out of mischiefs. Coin collection. It passes your time swiftly, pleasantly, and usefully. Coins tell us about historical facts, kings, rulers, and famous people of many countries. Money comes in by many metals like gold, copper, silver, bronze, aluminium, and alloys. Coins can be collected in many ways by buying, exchanging, and receiving. They should be kept in clean plastic pages or albums. Your coin collection is indeed a worthy treasure. Drawing and painting. A masterpiece drawing or a painting can calm your immortality. To create a picture imaginatively is very difficult. When you want to produce a drawing, you should choose a suitable subject. The use of colors, lighting, and shading marks your individualistic style. Keep observation of even small details can make a qualitative difference in a picture. You should always draw things the way you see them, and that you will mark all your drawings with the individualistic touch. Leisure utilization helps building a sound mind. They make all the differences in the quality of life. It saves us from negativism and bad habits. So, cultivate a personal hobby that can give you immense joy and be occupied with your leisure hours. Hobby creates a better world. Hobby reduces the stress, pain, worries, anxieties, and this you can be very happy. So make it a point to have good hobbies in your lifetime.